Good morning, fifth standard. Welcome you all once again in history period. Today we are going to revise the life sketch of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Okay. Now let us see. And some questions are before me, and the answer is there also. Okay. You just listen. Where did Shivaji Maharaj establish Swaraj? Where did Shivaji Maharaj establish Swaraj? And the answer is Maharashtra. Who was the ruler of Ahmednagar? Who was the ruler of Ahmednagar? Nizam Shah. Nizam Shah was the ruler of Ahmednagar. Who was the ruler of Bijapur? Adil Shah. Adil Shah was the ruler of Bijapur. Which noble task did Shivaji Maharaj undertake? Which noble task did Shivaji Maharaj undertake? Shivaji Maharaj undertook noble task of establishing Swaraj in Maharashtra. Shivaji Maharaj undertook noble task of establishing Swaraj in Maharashtra. Who was emperor of Vijayanagar? Who was emperor of Vijayanagar? Answer is Krishna Deva Raya. When and where Shivaji Maharaj born? Shivaji Maharaj born on the auspicious day of Palgun Vaidya Tritiya in the year 1551 of the Shak era, that is on 19th February 1630 at Shivneri Fort. Once again, listen carefully. When and where Shivaji Maharaj born? Shivaji Maharaj born on the auspicious day of Palgun Vaidya Tritiya in the year 1551 of the Shak era, that is on 19th February 1630 at Shivneri Fort. Okay. Why he was given the name Shivaji? Because he was born on Fort Shivneri. Okay. What was his father's and mother's name? Shahaji Raje and Jizabai. Okay. And who was Sambhaji? Sambhaji was the brave and valiant son of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. What was the name of Babaji Raje Bhosle's two sons? What was the name of Babaji Raje Bhosle's two sons? Maloji Raje and Vithoji Raje. How many sons had Maloji Raje? Maloji Raje had two sons, Shahaji and Sharifji. Okay, means what is the name of Shahaji Maharaj's father? Maloji Raje. Okay. Now, next question. Name the famous Maratha Sardar at the court of Nagar and Bijapur. Name the famous Sardars at the courts of Ahmednagar and Bijapur. The more famous Maratha Sardars are Jadhav of Sindhkhed, Nimbalkar of Fulton, Ghorpadej of Mudhor, Morej of Javi and Bhosles of Veroy. Who was capable Wazir of Nizam Shah? His name was Malik Ambar. Okay. What game did Shivaji Maharaj and children of the Mughal play? Building small forts, making earthen elephants and horses, they played hide and seek or played with a ball or top. Okay. Whose stories did Jizabai tell Shivaji? She told Shivaji stories of Rama and Krishna and Bhim and Arjun. On the other occasions, she would recite to him the devotional songs of Namdev, Jnaneshwar and Eknath Maharaj. What are the values taught by Sant to common man? They taught people various virtues like compassion, non-violence, charity, service, equality, and brotherhood. Once again, I repeat the question. What are the values taught by Sant to common man? They taught people various virtues like compassion, non-violence, charity, service, equality, and brotherhood. Sant Namdev was a great devotee of Vitthal. Okay. Till now, the question is, tell the preaching of Sant Tukaram Maharaj. Sant Tukaram Maharaj preached to the people about the virtue of pity, forgiveness, and peace of mind. He also gave them the message of equality. Who had written Jnaneshwari? Jnaneshwari is written by Jnaneshwar Maharaj. Okay. Who has written Manasya Shlok and Dasbodh? Manasya Shlok and Dasbodh written by Samartha Ramdas Swami. Whose work brought great awakening among people? The work of the sun. The work of the sun brought great awakening among the people. Where is Samadhi of Jnaneshwar Maharaj? Samadhi of Jnaneshwar Maharaj is at Alandi near Pune. Okay. Who wrote Abhanga, Ovis and Bharud? Sant Eknath Maharaj wrote Abhanga, Ovis and Bharud. Who has written Tukaram Gatha? Who has written Tukaram Gatha? Sant Tukaram Maharaj. Okay. Sant Tukaram Maharaj written Tukaram Gatha. With what title did Adil Shah honor Shahaji Raje? Adil Shah honored him with title of Sar Lashkar. Sar Lashkar means chief of army. What knowledge did Shivaji Maharaj acquire? Shivaji Maharaj acquired the knowledge of excellent administration, war tactics, fort architecture, selection of horses and elephants, ways of escaping from difficult enemy territories, and many other things. Once again, I repeat, what knowledge did Shivaji Maharaj acquire? Shivaji Maharaj acquired the knowledge of excellent administration, war tactics, fort architecture, selection of horses and elephants, ways of escaping from difficult enemy territories, and many other things. Okay. Who was a scholar of Sanskrit? Who was a scholar of Sanskrit? Shahaji Raje. Answer is Shahaji Raje was a scholar of Sanskrit. Then, where means in which temple Shivaji Maharaj took oath of Swaraj? In the temple of Lord Rayareshwar, Shivaji Maharaj took oath of Swaraj. Once again, I repeat, in the temple of Lord Rayareshwar, Shivaji Maharaj took oath of Swaraj. Then next question is, what is written on the royal seal of Shivaji Maharaj? What is written on royal seal of Shivaji Maharaj? Pratipachandra, and answer is Pratipachandra Lekheva Vardishnu Vishwandita Shah Suno Sivasesha Mudra Bhadraya Rajate. Okay. What the slogan of Maratha War? Maratha War ki slogan kya thi? Har Har Mahadev. Okay. Har Har Mahadev. What words of Shivaji Maharaj echoed the temple of Rayareshwar? The words echo, God thinks that this kingdom should take shape as Hindavi Swaraj. We shall see that God's wish is fulfilled. Okay, once again I repeat the question. What words of Shivaji Maharaj echoed the temple? God thinks that, and the words are, God thinks that this kingdom should take shape as Hindavi Swaraj. We shall see that God's wish is fulfilled. Okay, now, which powers ruled over Maharashtra? Which powers ruled over Maharashtra? Maharashtra governed by four different powers: the Mughal Emperor of Delhi, Sultan Adil Shah of Bijapur, the Portuguese of Goa, and the Siddhi of Janjira. Okay. Then, which fort was capital of Hindavi Swaraj? Rajgarh. Okay. Which fort was the capital of Hindavi Swaraj? Rajgarh. Rajgarh. For smooth running of the administration, what was Shivaji Maharaj appointed? Shivaji Maharaj appointed Ashtapradhan Mandal. Shivaji Maharaj appointed Ashtapradhan Mandal for smooth running of the administration. Okay. And now, our last question. When did Shivaji Maharaj pass away? When did Shivaji Maharaj pass away? Shivaji Maharaj passed away at Raigad on 3rd April 1680. Shivaji Maharaj passed away at Raigad on 3rd April 1680. Okay, this is a very short life sketch of Shivaji Maharaj. और शिवाजी महाराज का जो वक्त था, जो बाकी जो संत होके गए और उनके पहले जो रूलर्स महाराष्ट्र के ऊपर राज्य कर रहे थे, उनके बारे में शॉर्ट में बताने का प्रयास किया गया है. ओके, दिस इज रिलेटेड टू योर यूनिट टेस्ट नंबर वन. दिस इज योर ब्रिज कोर्स यूनिट टेस्ट नंबर वन रिलेटेड पोर्शन. ओके फाइन, you listen this episode again and again. Okay, bye bye, take care, and now period is over.